Rex, I can see why you've brought Jin, but I advise you not to let your guard down.
Morag?
Got a point.
I don't need your remorse now, Jin. But when we're past this crisis, I'm taking you in. I owe it to my leader and to my people. If you resist, we'll kill you. Brigid and I.
Yes.
Morag!